Well, I might do a part 2 tomorrow.